The angry job seekers who have been seeking for employment at Mlungushi International Conference Center, where government is constructing a conference center, are back in the news again, this time around with a fourth protest within a period of 6 months. The affected job seekers have accused government of having neglected them. They have disclosed that early this year, President Edgar Lungu had promised that over 1,000 workers were going to get employment at the site, but to their knowledge, this is slowly becoming impossible. Other affected job seekers spoke to by this Movie TV reporter have confirmed that they are concerned that management at the very construction site is not being fair with the selection of who to employ.
6 months after the Chera Panubatari, Tafaranta, Kuchpata, Kukawe, Kundora, Evadisam Queen Girafan, Chera Panuday, but the Paris Village.
So, if you say Scapan, what English?
What English are one to have Minakundora in the Turian, but if we tell it, English. Twist upon a day. Yellow number one in the post, I have about 24 and 25. But the president was to wait at 24 and 15. So, that we should be village.
1,500.
The angry job seekers are further calling on the Republican president to address them over the promises he had allegedly made 6 months ago. Protesters did not only end there but were later filmed by this reporter displaying slogans and shouting, calling for change. Msole Mugara reporting for Movie TV in Lusaka.